same IIT, same medical, same engineering, same law, same architecture, same commerce, same science, and not to forget that same prestigious UPSC for IAS and stuffs like these. You know, the same frustration and that same trap. Today in the Indian educational landscape, almost everybody is following the herd. I'll explain. There are about 1.2 million or 12 lakh students who appear for the IIT mains exam every year for the 11,279 seats up for the grabs in IIT. There were 13,26,725 students who appeared for the medical exams NEET in 2018, where only 25,085 seats in government colleges were available. It is quite obvious that the remaining who don't qualify will be depressed for sure, as the society labels them as a hashtag branded failure. That's the unfortunate reality in India. The interesting thing is that most of the students are forced to study these subjects more out of a social structure that some neighbor or a relative's son is in top college, rather than it being the passion of the student itself. Does it make the student who don't qualify for the exam a failure or a hashtag branded failure, as the society labels them? Another interesting thing is that these students who choose engineering or medical as a social pressure might mention that they want to follow their passion, and in the majority of the cases, most of the students are not aware about their passion itself. They can discuss abstract that they want to open a restaurant, start a business, become a filmmaker or such, but it's just there in the head and nothing beyond that. Come on, you always imagine yourself doing entrepreneurship, photography, graphic designing, web designing, maybe starting your own YouTube channel, opening a restaurant, maybe being a film writer on your own life maybe. Everybody thinks that their life is amazing, highs and lows, and best for a movie. Come on, frankly, haven't you thought that? Anyway, coming to the point, when you actually go out to learn it, it's tough for the fact that there are a lot of substandard content available and you just don't know which one to trust and where to actually begin. Even the inspiration videos you watch on the internet fails to give you a proper how to do it. These motivational videos just inspire you to do it, but how to do it and how to follow your passion in case you are aware and sure of it. You just don't know where to start. We at College Unmasked are here for value addition in this space, and we'll teach the youth on how to follow your passion and how to deal with the different phases of life. Our education system fails to teach us beyond number system and algebra, the structure of maybe amoeba, bacteria, and F is equal to MA, Newton's law of equation. It is all theory based, but where is the application? Where are the practical aspects? Come on, just go back to school life and just recall for a moment where you are taught a thing or two about entrepreneurship. So we at College Unmasked, through our online video courses, Learn by College Unmasked, will be discussing about various avenues that you can explore in life in detailed step-by-step process. Though you must be ready to go the long way and put efforts, time and brainstorming, it will require your time and persistence. Let me be very frank, in today's time when scarcity and threat to jobs are looming right there because of automation and cutthroat competition, the inspiration stuff doesn't work out anymore. There needs to be execution. Thus, it's important to take lead for yourself step by step. Remember, cutting the tree is all about sharpening the knife. Everybody wants to be different and kind of stand out, but most of us get trapped in that conventional system. Even we want it or fantasize about it, there is nothing called as overnight success. You must begin now, and we at College Unmasked are here to help.